What's up, everybody? It's a Sunday. We got I Am Human with your girl, Mulu Monroe. We're going to start this day all crazy. You already know. We got a couple of guests in the building. We ain't going to mention them right now. We're going to jump right into some tracks. So, listen. Today, I was thinking about playing a little bit of B2K because they my folks, too. Fuck all that. They about to have a little concert tours, all that shit with Chris Brown and all that. I'm going to one of them joints. You feel me? But listen, we're going to jump into You Tried It, and then I'm going to slide up in a little B2K, eh? Let's go. Why so loud?
You must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? Yeah, damn. But you can't really play me, yo. No. Bitch, you get what you ask, huh? Disrespect the crane as mine as well. Be your last, yeah. You must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? Damn, damn. But you can't really play me, yo. No. Bitch, you get what you ask, try. Disrespect the grain and might as well be your last ride. You disrespect the grain and I can see how this gon' turn out. But everything you came with just left a bad taste in my mouth. Damn, how you eat with a mag try? I've been funding niggas since age left matching. Now I'm the one to blame, but you the one that's airing out all that fucking bullshit. Just throw a blade in her mouth. Damn. Son, good. You wish the well, bitch. Now, bitch, I wish you would try. You must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? Yeah, damn. But you can't really play me, yo. No. Bitch, you get what you ask, huh? Disrespect the grain as mine as well. Be your last, yeah. You must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? Damn, damn. But you can't really play me, yo. You get what you ask, try. Disrespect the grain and might as well be your last try. You only get one chance, and no, I'm not letting up. Don't care, you tried. Fucking with you was bad enough. Damn, how you sleep in the cast? Damn, dead man walking, but ain't no cure for ransom. Now you the one talking about you want enough to run. But here's the thing with that, I don't give a fuck. Damn, why be infectious to the good? Try, I don't see you, I don't know you try. And no, we ain't good. Try, you must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? Yeah, damn, but you can't really play me, yo. No, bitch, you get what you ask, huh? Disrespect the grain as mine as well. Be your last, yeah. You must be crazy, huh? You think you try to play me, though? You can't really play me, yo. No. Bitch, you get what you ask, try. Disrespect the grain and might as well be your last try. Damn, you tried, try. You tried, try. You tried, try. They tried, try. Oh, no, you tried, try. You tried, try. You tried, try. Oh, you tried, try. But you tried, try. You tried, try. She tried, he tried, they tried, they tried, you tried, so
yeah,
y'all already know I'm gonna play
the
try
to know what the fuck it is,
first.
On the motherfucker. Track,
fuck B2K right now.
And that's a motherfucking fact.
Not like that. I'm still gonna play them niggas.
You
but,
tried.
We got Script the Boy in the building, so I wanna play Tuva and shit, cause that's my favorite song from him and shit. I don't know what y'all been missing, but y'all niggas need to go on the tube, hit that nigga up for his big sight. You know what I'm saying? This that shit. I'm gonna make a twerk video to this shit on some real shit. Sorry, now let me stop fucking playing, y'all, but listen. I'm not even fucking playing. This shit is a banger. Let's go. Shout out to the boy, Squirt the Boy.
nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town try to move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bro. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round from the pound, make it sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough. Sit a nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town try to move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bro. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round, make the pound make a sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough. If I lay a nigga down, then I gotta skip town. If I'm found, I'll be found in Aruba. I ain't playing with you clowns, I don't even play around. I'ma tell your ass now, and I'm a shooter. Tell them straight to the face, I get caught by the jinx. They gon' see me upstate with a toothbrush and a piece of the gate to the meat in your face. Better stay in your place, get them suits up. I ain't on drink, but I'm juiced up. Smelling like gang, cause I blew butt. I ain't no blood or blue cuz, but if you ain't gang, then you dub. I'm Hussein with the noose off. I'm Liu Kang with the shoes off. I'm made off you, RuPaul. Riding down broad with the roof off. Picking up a broad, getting chewed off. I'm running from the law in my new car. Praying to the Lord, I don't shoot y'all. Fifth is been a nigga like foosball. Hold up, who that? Who y'all? I ain't even really in the mood, dawg. You would get clapped in your hat with the Mac and found in the back of a U-Haul. Ryan run the city with a semi-automatic. I made a bit of beat if you try me. I ain't even gon' lie, niggas thought they was lying till they died. Now your click full of zombies. No GPS, can't find me. Three deep with a tech and a Johnny. Beep, beep, best and best in the best. Make a mess in your chest and we jet through the alley. Sit a nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town tryna move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bruh. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round from the pound, make it sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough. Sit a nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town try to move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bruh. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round, make the pound, make it sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough. I got a jar full of blood in the car with my thugs, about to lay a nigga down for my pesos. If a nigga make a move, then that motherfucker choose. They get bruised, leave a hole like a bagel. No women to the kids, but we find where you live. And we all in your crib like a cradle. Don't nobody make a sound, better sit that ass down. For we spin that ass round like a dreidel. I don't wanna do it, but I'm able. Syrup in my fluid, no maple. Didn't think I had the stomach, but if anybody wanted, I pull it and put a bullet in your navel. It was down bad and unstable. And I'm taking up the cash like Legos. I ain't talking out my ass, that's what they do. They be talking out they ass, telling fables. Car got a stash for the Draco. In the trunk, got a pound for the purchase. I don't know if niggas real on the inside, but they looking like a clown on the surface. They be on my wave trying to surf it. It'll never be the same cause I'm perfect. And everybody wanna bang my verses. They never should've let me in the game, man, it's curtains. Sit a nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town trying to move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bro. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round from the pound, make it sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough. Sit a nigga down with the chrome for a pound. Niggas in your town tryna move up. Spin a car around, make a nigga lay down, face down on the ground, don't move, bro. If a nigga make a sound, I'ma hit him with a round, make the pound make a sound like a tuba. You don't wanna get found with a hole in your crown, slow down, 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 don't be too tough.
Okay, my bad, my bad, my bad. It was my fucking turn to go. So with that being said, like, you feel me? Like, next time I hit the booth and shit, make sure you email me that check so I can slide on that joint.
Yeah, we can really get on that joint. I don't give a fuck. Anybody that know me know I don't give a fuck.
Fact.
It's hot, and I'm with it, you know?
Factory, factory, factory.
Black ink crew in the fucking building. You already know what's up. Black ink Philly in the fucking town.
So listen though. How you been, man? How you been? The people want to know how you been. Like,
do you want to know how I've been?
I want to know because I've been missing you on Fridays, dog. Like, what the fuck? Like, is you going to bless us or no?
What?
On a Wednesday.
What's up, Friday?
I mean, my bad. Wednesday. Friday.
Oh, but every day Wednesday, so I get what you're saying. Did you say Friday?
Yeah, I did say Friday. My bad, y'all. I'm going to take this shit back. Yo, I meant Wednesday.
Kick her out of hip hop for that. And she out of here for that. Fuck she talking about?
This nigga trying to ban me already. I only been there for a little bit.
Everybody knows Wednesday.
Weed out Wednesday and shit.
That don't even sound right. Weed out Friday.
This the nigga that used to put his fucking CDs in a Ziploc and sell it like it was fucking Biggs and Nicks and shit.
If they still had CDs, I still would. I'm about to put a goddamn SD card in it.
This nigga got the whole city wearing this tattoo. It's like a little hood boy tattoo or something. Like, he got the whole city. He done tatted the whole fucking city. Like, I feel some type of way, Squirt.
Gang, man. We in the building, man.
My body is not marked up like the subway in Harlem. Okay?
I tatted you, though. So don't fret. Cause I will put you out there. Hey, y'all. Pussy. They weird. All that. Yeah, she was in there bitching.
Hey, y'all.
Bitching. ABM. That's my witness. Pussy.
Stop fronting. So what you said on me, Script? Let them know. You gave me a whole mural on my back and shit. Let them know I wasn't just bitching this shit for nothing.
Fraud
like.
And Carpenter. Fuck she talking about? She got an initial. Oh, bitches on her initial, y'all. Come on, man. She in there shaking this shit. We got, you know the Joe, you go to the OBGYN Joe, and they got to put your legs in the fucking joint. I'm like, damn, we're one of them when you need one.
Hey, yo!
I can't tant and hold a fucking bony ass legs down.
Hey,
that's
yo.
My nigga, though, no. Oh, much love to Mulu, my bro. She doing her thing right now. I'm really fucking with her. If y'all really don't know, I'm really in tune with her movement right now. Like,
yes,
I'm locked in.
Appreciate it.
I'm locked in. I'll fuck with her. She got good energy.
Speaking of energy, my nigga, like, you know, I just want to know, like, is you working on anything? Like, what's the moves and shit? Like,
I don't know. I'm a cop.
Everybody look at you like you just a fucking tattoo artist and shit. Like, that's all you got to offer the fucking world. This black ink and shit and tats. Luxury, right?
Yeah, test luxury. Yeah. That's my shop. But I ain't shit. I ain't doing nothing.
Hey, y'all, okay.
I'm just sitting on the couch.
Watching videos.
This nigga is not a couch potato. Don't listen.
Motherfucking thing, man. I'm out here living life. It's like, no. I got a bunch of shit going on right now. We got Black Ink Philly coming in town. I'm managing that. I'm working on music again. A lot of little shit. I got a movie project coming out called Treehouse. You know what I'm saying? I wrote and I'm directing it and I'm starring in it. And I'm just trying to do my thing. I don't really want to make too many announcements because y'all already know what it is. Stuff and shit that's solidified. Like,
y'all know how Squirt move.
You know, I just pop up with new shit. Every year you're going to see some new shit.
I'm glad he answered the fucking question. Like,
yeah. No, I'm doing a bunch of shit, though, man. I got this collab with this hot female rapper. Her name, Mulu Monroe. We're going to do a track, though. We're going to do something dope for y'all.
I'm going to cook the shit out y'all means.
Oh, shit.
If y'all know anything good for her, y'all better contact him on the gram. Call his number personally. If you got that, don't let him know. Like, don't play with Mulu Monroe. She cooked everything.
Both homie as shit. I'm going to make a campfire.
Hey, yo.
Put your ass in that booth. You ain't fucking with me. Straight like that. We could battle, too, at the end of the day.
Oh, we definitely could battle. I already got
it. Battle it. Speaking of battling, yes. What's going on with the city right now?
Oh, I'm waiting for my man to slide up so we can talk some more, but I don't even want to touch bases on it. Like, now that you speak of it, because I'm actually is a fan of yours, Scorp, if you didn't know.
For real, you like me like that?
Yes, I'm fucks with you. Dope. No, but listen, I'm a fan of you, so... I've been listening to your little stories. I've been checking you out on Instagram lately, and I've been seeing your little, you know, little posts like, I'm the hottest, you know, I'm still the hottest in the city. You know, just letting niggas know, like, ain't shit changed. I will flame the shit out y'all niggas.
The thing is, right, a lot of people don't know that, but before there was like anybody hot, it was like me. I'm hotter than everybody. But that was just like a opinion that I had, but other people agreed, so I just ran with that. Like, no, but on some serious shit, niggas can't fuck with me.
I agree. With the bars. No, like, honestly.
And I got bored with it, actually. That's how I ended up tatting, because I just got bored with the rap shit. I was like, niggas, this is trash.
Yeah.
And all these niggas talk about put these bets up. Like, I really got the chicken. So, like, no, nah, let me stop.
Let's get to it, though. What's up, Bomb Time? We got Bomb Time in the building and shit. Well, not in the building, on live and shit.
I'm going to leave that shit up to them niggas. Like, Ness, he really holding the city down.
He sure the fuck is. That's my mans.
They slept on Ness.
Shout out to Ness, man. He Ness.
He consistently been holding this shit down for, like, 20 years.
And he funny as shit. I think he gets a kick out the shit.
He do.
It ain't work for her. Shit is second nature.
He really working these niggas over, pause. Like, hey, on some real shit. Like, and there's a lot of niggas that's doing their thing right now. Boom doing this shit. Kaboom. Kate Walker.
Yeah.
There's a lot of niggas in the city right now that's picking up steam with that battling shit. I used to battle back in the day too. I used to battle 1-2 niggas at the same time. I ain't give a fuck. Like, you know what I'm saying? Niggas remember that. If niggas ever been to the Hut on 52nd Street, legendary spots like Top Class, they know where I come from. So it ain't like I'm just throwing some shit up. All this tattoo nigga, you just rap like, oh yeah, whatever, you corny. No, I really will flame you. I'll do a cover up on your bitch and cover your nut ass name up. I'll do this and we'll just do it like that. That's how I'm carrying it.
I miss your era. I really do, because it ain't, these niggas is corny. Let's get down to these niggas. Let's get down to the get down, you know what I'm saying? Because I got some shit. These niggas is fucking corny. Like, I'm going to keep saying this shit. I don't give a fuck until y'all niggas change up, switch up, show me something.
And the thing is, y'all, I was doing that shit super fried. Like, I'm talking about back-to-back L's. I don't even smoke like I used to smoke.
This nigga had a fucking gas mask. Did y'all see his fucking Alien versus Predator joint? Like, what the fuck is going on? Like, I thought we was about to start fighting aliens and shit. Like, what the fuck is going on out here? Like,
That's facts. I stayed with the gas mask. Literally, that shit was on a chain around my neck.
Yo!
Anytime I could gas mask, bong your situation. Bong.
This nigga had multiple compartments of weed and shit, different jewels and shit,
Niggas definitely,
what's up with people?
Niggas definitely remember the weed days. Like, I'm burnt out, though. Like, this weed that they got right now, that shit ain't even it.
It damn as fuck short. I can't wait till you get back in town with it.
Every time I smoke, I gotta go to Colorado or something. Like, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go somewhere far and shit. Because, they just don't got consistent good weed no more. I don't know what's going on with that shit.
Well, when you get back in business, please let me know what's going on, because I'm definitely gonna make my way down there. You feel me? This shit is trash too. Like, you really gotta look for something.
Start it again.
You really gotta look for something. Like, but at the end of the day, like,
save it.
I wanna know about your like, is there anything going on in your life right now, as far as like love life? Like, what's your love life looking like? We wanna know. And I wanna know what type of nigga is you, so my the ladies can fucking know. Because
my love life.
Yes. Do you got a bitch? Do you have bitches? Do you fuck with anybody?
My love life is consistent. I've been in love. Been in love with the money.
Give me some.
I've been very much.
You got some soft ass hands. Like, all right, let me stop. Stop playing with Scorp, y'all.
Yeah, man. I don't know. I'm just chilling, man. I got a lot of opinions on that shit, but I don't know if that's for the air. Everybody.
Listen, this is I Am Human. Let's stop right now. Let's stop right here in this show right now. Let me let y'all niggas know. This is I Am Human. We talk about any and everything. We get the shit off the chest, from the chest. You got to say it with the chest too, nigga. Like,
it's 2019. You trying to get me in my vulnerable. I'm not,
this is I Am Human, because niggas look at Scorp and they just see Black Ang and the nigga go rap. They don't know Squirt personally, so we wants to know. It might be bitches out here that's in love that think they got a shot to shoot anything. We need to know what type of nigga is Squirt today. Fuck all that.
Listen, I like money. I like money. I like reaching my goals and shit like that. Ain't nobody want my black ass anyway.
Alright, so that's listen, facts. Right? You don't got no kids, right?
I ain't got no kids.
Alright, so say you was fucking no with kids. This bitch, right? We about to hit him with this hokey doke. I'm interviewing Squirt the Boy. You could check him out at Squirt the Boy on Instagram and check him out and shit. But say you ain't, he don't got no kids, right?
Right.
I need y'all to check that out too. Call Family Court and all that. Run his name and all that shit. So, but he ain't got no kids. So say you come across a bitch that you was talking to, you know, for like 4 or 5 years, and you finally tied a knot and shit. And then after you tied a knot,
what's that? Mary?
Mary.
Oh shit.
Okay, I don't know your beliefs on that, but say you tied a knot or whatever the situation is, and then she just come out of nowhere like. After y'all honeymoon, after you like you done beat it up all fucking day and night and shit, the next morning, like, I got something to tell you. I can't have kids. What in the hell would you do?
That's why it take a little bit longer with me than like 4 or 5 years. I know people think that's a long ass time, but I would know everything about the woman before I got married. But if she popped up and said I couldn't have kids, then
yeah, Squirt the tattoo artist. Oh yeah, you from 52nd Street. You should know him, sus.
Yeah. Uh-huh. What's up, y'all? At the end of the day, if that was her circumstance, it ain't really nothing I could do. But I would know well before the honeymoon. If she popped up with that shit after the honeymoon, then she a liar. You ain't even the person I married, divorced.
I like that.
Straight like that.
Everybody else, you know what I'm gonna tell you everybody else's thing. They be like, oh no, I'll still fuck with her because she probably was a little embarrassed the whole time we was fucking with her. No, it ain't no fucking embarrassment.
Nigga,
first of all, I know Sus is princess. I know.
She playing with my legacy. I ain't no. You would have told me that, and if you was that embarrassed, then you was weak ass bitch, and I ain't fucking with no weak ass bitches. That's just dead. Like,
so
it sounds selfish, but at the end of the day, you got to be a little selfish in life because you're the only one that live it. You can't live for nobody else. You know what I'm saying? If you and somebody link up and y'all both cool and y'all can get along with each other lives independently and y'all can union and make it dope together, then that's dope and that's a plus. But you got to live your life for you. And I definitely want to have kids one day, but, you know, I'm bougie as shit.
So do y'all fucking hear that? Y'all bitches ain't doing what the fuck y'all supposed to do because how old is you, Squirt? We ain't gonna say that. Nah, but listen, he's old enough. He ain't got no fucking kids and he dope as shit. Y'all bitches is bothering me.
But that's by
y'all
choice.
Y'all fucking bothering me.
I had kids. You know what I mean? Everybody know my situation. They know I was in a situation for a lot of years. Like, I could have got a kid. I ain't never get pregnant one time because I don't endeavor to have kids right now. You know what I'm saying?
So because of your heartache, which would be your first, that would be your first heartache?
I don't got heartache. It's not heartache. Okay. She's doing good. I'm doing good. We had a good place in life. Like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody is doing good. I'm proud.
So would you ever take that step with anybody else again? Would you give somebody, like, would you trust somebody? Would you be with somebody? Could you do it again?
I trust people. I trust people to be people. Okay. And I've been that way the whole time. Like, and I trust her to be her, so that's why we don't got hard feelings. If it ain't work, it ain't work, you know. And you know what I mean? Hopefully something else dope came out of that situation, you know, some different mentalities or something.
Right, got, factory.
You know what I mean? We both got stronger mentals off of that shit. I'm not blaming that situation on no. I ain't gonna put that on to my next situation or whatever.
Oh, word. That's what we listening for, because these bitches like you, but they don't know if you gonna bring that shit over there or not. Like, bring it over here or not. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
what he say? He used to mess with who?
He used to mess with China Black.
Who?
We the crazy chicks who bust in his house and his girl pulled out the shred. Oh! bitch, you know script for real. I went to school with them. This princess in China, Black.
Who that?
Princess. She used to live on 52nd Street. She said that her.
Who the
her,
fuck is China Black?
That's when we was in school together and shit. She said her and the joint. I know who she talking about because we all went to school.
Oh, this really I Am Human. This show, y'all really going to say that?
Yes, they said she you busted in your house and your girl pulled out the shred.
She never busted in my house. I know. Woman never.
Oh, it's getting real.
I'm going to keep up. All right. Y'all want to do this on Instagram Live? Y'all want to do this? We can do it. Facts. Only speak facts. All right. I'm the truth.
Please clear this shit up,
I'm
please.
I'm the truth.
Because she hot right on live and said that shit.
I know exactly who she talking about. Facts. Nobody ever bust in my crib. What ever happened? In their life.
He clearing that shit up now, sass. Go ahead, score.
My ex-wife is licensed to carry. If right. She would have bust in that house. She would have got shot. And y'all. Straight like that. No hard feelings. We was kids. We talking about... This is a minute ago. She might not have been licensed then.
I was still in... I was getting my GED around that time.
Not been licensed then. But at the end of the day... Damn, she really gonna do this on a live?
Damn,
dog.
She got you explaining this stuff. Crazy. Why you ain't hit me up in the dude, DM? Why you crazy. Do this on live? Then he gotta explain this fucking stuff. Alicia! Oh my God. Why the fuck Alicia will pop up in his crib?
That's
I wish y'all should have told me about Squirt back in the day. Because I never knew about no fucking Squirt.
Nah, we could keep it on 100 on live since that's what y'all
And Alicia ugly as shit. Shout out to her.
She look like Angela Bassett to me.
She was a hard looking ass joint. You know what I'm saying? I know you're not talking about Tasha. You talking about Alicia with the glasses.
Hold up. You said she ugly as shit. She look like Angela Bassett if you talking about her. She look just like her to me.
Yes.
I mean, she ain't ugly, though.
Dog, she weird. She was weird looking.
I mean, I'm in no position to defend her.
Oh, well, Seth said, yes, we did. She was in the window with the shirt. Why y'all doing this to my man?
She was in
the window,
but she never came in no fucking crib. Y'all making that up.
No.
You're making that up. Nobody ever came in that crib.
You never came in his fucking crib.
Y'all stood outside.
Oh,
listen,
she said,
listen, I'm going to keep it a bean. All right. They came down there. She act like she ain't know that I had a shorty. And that was in the beginning of our relationship, for the record. Because, my girl went away to placement. So she was gone for a long ass time.
Mm-hmm.
Alicia is my man's sister. She liked me. Cool. You know, whatever went down. But I told her from the rip because I'm the truth. And asked her. I don't know what she told y'all. I told her. I got a shorty, but she away. We ain't really, you know, she in placement.
Right.
A child.
Right.
We was young as shit.
Right.
Like, so what are you talking about? Y'all never busting no fucking crib. Is you stupid?
So stop saying that because, hey, you know what?
I'm just saying, you don't think she'd have popped you if she was in the window with the strap? I got her not to shoot out the window because we... was going to go to
well,
jail.
Listen, Sus, I don't even know why you even brought her the fuck up because last time I checked, Alicia, wait, let me finish this. Last time I checked, Alicia walked away and when you and Tasha was getting jumped at the fucking bar. So she's a fucking non-factor.
Listen, I don't know nothing about that. And more blessings to Alicia, more blessings to Tasha, more blessings to Princess, whoever. It is like we. All grown. Right.
Well, can we stop? Saying more shit because
like
they ain't saying more shit. I don't like it.
What you say? LOL. Said, yes, we did. I bust through the hallway.
That hallway.
I don't even have no hallway. That's what I mean. There's no hallway in that house. The house is on. Come on, man. Y'all already know. I don't have a hallway. We don't have hallways on 46th Street. No house got hallways in there.
All right. Can y'all stop? Listen.
What is you making that up for? Do that make the story more dope? Like, y'all busted and crazy.
Listen, we on my life.
Beyond
we on my life, for real. Such chill.
Beyond her shooting y'all, which everybody know her. Y'all do y'all facts. Do the fact check on Shorty. She will pop, y'all. That's a fact. She'll pop niggas. I just seen her pistol whip niggas and all that. Beyond her, if y'all would have came in my crib... I would have razzle-dazzled Shorty. I would not have gave a fuck about her brother. Straight like that. On live.
On live.
On I Am Human. I'd have humanly whipped the shit out of her. And I don't even put my hands on girls.
That's funny.
Nobody gonna violate me ever.
That's when I started rapping. I met them.
The walkway, no disrespect. You out of pocket, shorty.
She's still going. Sis, stop writing and shit. Mind, stop and fucking
mind,
writing shit.
And her mind somewhere, she think they did like a commando, came in the crib. No, she came down there barefooted, act like she ain't know who the fuck shorty was. She knew the whole time. Brought it to y'all. I had y'all on a dummy mission.
Sus, I asked you to stop writing shit, yo. Chill.
And I
sent her
home. We heard the story.
We don't give a fuck no more.
And I sent her home, and y'all walked her home with whatever the fuck y'all did, and she had no shoes on. So let's tell the whole story. It was dirty feet, and what I do? Go back to sleep with my shorty. That's what happened.
All right, that's enough. You don't got to clear nothing, though, sir. We know the story.
Factual.
But thank you, Sus, for recognizing Squirt today. Thank you very fucking much.
That's funny as shit. She talking about, like, I'm talking about, this had to be at least 10,
I was 17
years ago.
When this happened. I was 17 when this happened.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Because I remember when they told me about the situation. I didn't know it was you, though.
You my, and I'm saying, you my age. So this was years ago.
Yes, I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, she's from 52nd Street. That's why she brought it up.
That's cool, though. That's funny as shit, though. I like little memories like that, because that was some wild shit.
That was cute.
And for the record, that's the only time I ever had a confrontation with a girl over my girl. Like, we was together for like 10 years. I ain't never had no problems with no chicks. That's ironic that story came up.
All right, so basically, he letting y'all bitches know he don't cheat on bitches. So
I ain't say that.
My last Squirt, jump in the DM. Go ahead. I'm just saying he don't cheat on bitches.
I just don't get in relationships. I just do my thing. I mean, I don't get into, boyfriend girlfriend type things no more like that. Like, you know, I just chill.
Okay, this nigga Squirt for life. Hop in the DM.
I'm not scarred. I just don't call a relationship. Like, I don't.
You say like you start for life, though. Like, damn, I don't drop in relationships no more. That was it. It was only one bitch in my life. That's it. One shot, y'all. That's it. So now let me stop fucking with Squirt.
Everybody that know me know what's up, man. I'm chilling, man.
No, but Squirt on some real shit. Say if we gonna switch the subject a little bit. You know what I'm saying, enough with the fucking the fucking stories and shit. Please don't nobody else hop on here and say, oh, I remember when me and Squirt. No more. This is my fucking show. Y'all want to chat and go to fucking memory lane? Hit this nigga up on his gram.
Excuse me,
but
miss,
anyway,
how did this show turn into that, though? I think this is an ambush. I'm talking to my publicist.
No, it wasn't. I'm minding my fucking business.
All right, I'm behind my publicist.
I was minding my business.
We sending out questionnaire sheets. What the fuck?
I ain't do that. Somebody hopped on this shit with some extra shit. I don't got nothing to do with that. I apologize, Squirt.
What's up, homie?
That's Trash.
Yeah, that's my nigga. He talented.
You know Trash too?
He talented as shit.
That's my fucking dog.
I know the whole city. Obviously, I guess. Motherfuckers popping up out the woodworks talking about they bust through my fucking crib.
Hey, yo, can you stop?
What?
All right, so listen. Thanks, baby. So listen, Squirt, I got a real good, decent question. I think everybody want to know this joint, you know what I'm saying? Say if Stizzy come to you today or tomorrow with a bag, 10K, probably, you know what I'm saying? Probably for you, you Squirt the boy, so he probably bring like 15, 20, you know what I'm saying? And he, let me finish, and he be like, yo, I need you to battle. Would you do it? Because we got Vop popping out the woodworks and shit. We got real motherfuckers. We got your generation stepping back out now. I think y'all had enough of these niggas or something.
If the situation was ideal and it was, and it don't got nothing to do with a bag, because $10,000 ain't really a lot of money to me. And
right.
That's just facts. I ain't even talking no shit. But my legacy and the shit that I built, you know what I'm saying, it was worth more than that to me. So it had to be the right situation. You know what I mean? You got better chance of me doing it just for the culture. You know what I mean? Than a bag. Like, it come with 10,000 or 20,000. Like, who they gonna
this
have
nigga
me battle?
Says for sport.
Like, what I would have battled. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's just gotta make sense. Like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas got to bend. They had to bend the places I've been on some shit to make me even feel like we gonna do it. Unless we're just rapping, like, you know what I mean? You're not gonna be on Instagram making no videos about me. It ain't no real. Shorty might have pulled up the only blemish ever on my life. And that's real fact. You go around, talk to people, fact check. You gonna
hear good
shit about me.
All good shit, besides this time. Yeah. So let me stop.
No, real fact. No. That was more blessings to her, because this armor is like, this armor strong, because I'm just a good person. And it's cliche to say, because everybody say that, but I really go out my way to keep my name cool in the streets. Like, you know what I mean? With people, yes, my relationships with motherfuckers, I don't burn bridges, you know? Just like that situation. I ain't say nothing bad about Shorty, you know what I'm saying? But facts. And wish the well.
I ain't in the
You
was a bitch, Shorty, because you ran on your fucking friend. That's on the gram right now talking about you.
I ain't in all. So, man, Shorty, we was young. We was young back then.
You was a bitch.
Back then, I probably was slaying the shit out of shit. I don't know. Motherfuckers that crazy. She didn't mean no harm. She just was in her feelings, man. But
that probably must have been nice. You hear me? You done brought your punk ass and your two gats with you. Like, you know you slung it right if you a bitch and you brought bitches the ride. No. No.
Yeah, man. It wasn't that deep. I don't know what. I don't even know how that even happened. Like, that was whatever. Like.
Seth said, do you still do tats? Of course.
All day.
You got Black Ink shit on right now.
All day. I'm on Black Ink now, baby.
You know what I'm saying? So what, you gonna come to New York and holler at him?
She could come to Philly if she
want. You can come to Philly too and holler at him.
I got Tess Luxury.
That's fucked up, Square. I feel some type of fucking way now. No, fuck all that. Let's jump back to this. Why the fuck? Where was I at? Why I didn't know about no fucking Squirt back in the day? Like, all the weed shit, the Wednesdays, and all that bullshit. And I was a fucking smoker.
Lit. I don't know why.
I was a fucking square. That's what he was. I don't know how I missed it either. Like, because this is crazy. Because I used to go to Seth's house all the time down West Philly. But we used to be right there on 52nd Street. I never was in niggas' faces. That's probably what it was. I really wasn't into niggas' feet, like being into niggas' faces and chilling around niggas and shit like that. I wasn't into that. So,
yeah.
I would have never saw you any fucking way.
You wasn't into niggas?
Huh?
You wasn't into niggas?
I mean, yeah. I was into niggas. I was a stone cold J. No, I'm a hustler at heart. I knew I was at a young age. I ain't give a fuck about nothing but a bag.
Oh.
I mean, I got knees. I'm a female. I got knees. I want to get fucked too when I want to get fucked and all that. But at the end of the day, I'm not going to spend my time laying around all day trying to get fucked on when I could be out here doing something constructive. And
I'll tell you about the pole work. When I met you, I thought you was a dyke. I'm going to keep it 100.
He keeps saying this, y'all. Can y'all tell him I'm not a fucking dyke?
Because
I had butters on. Because I had butters on, nigga. Like,
I had butters on. I met her. They had butters, but it was how she carried the butters. It's like she was moving like a nigga. I'm like, cuff your bitches, y'all.
Hey, yo!
Shorty coming over and she getting closer and closer. I don't know what the fuck going on, but Shorty trying to bag something.
I'm gonna say, cuff your bitches and shit.
Oh, but you about to pull her.
Okay. You motherfucking right. Oh, yeah, right. Like, I mean, a lot of people don't know because I don't get around like that. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my coochie and shit. You feel me? Like, shout out to that. You know what I'm saying? But I definitely like to get put through fucking beds and all that shit. I want to end up in the basement some fucking weird. You hear me?
Damn.
But anyway.
Hold on. Let me get back to the mic. What? You want to get put through the bed to end in a basement? Wow. This is not the interview I thought it was. I came all prepared. This shit, I have my little...
Hey, yo!
I'm putting my shit back on. This shit is getting crazy. I thought this was like one of the... Like, we going to talk about rapping, tattooing. Motherfuckers is talking about getting power drive.
To the basement.
The goddamn basement floor. Shit.
I'm not no dyke. That's
lucky
all I'm saying.
Nigga. And you kind of thin.
Oh, no. I don't know.
You kind of thin, man.
No. Oh, yeah, I am thin. But, like, at the end of the day, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going to get into details.
That's not, but that's what they be saying, though. They be saying the thick-ass girls can't take no dick and the skinny joints.
Take all the dick.
They looking at you dead in your eyes like, pussy.
Hey, yo! Hey, yo!
What the fuck are you doing? Right. Facts. Who agree? Facts, right? No, I don't give a fuck.
I'm tired of it. Yo, that's so funny ass shit. Look at you in your eyes like, fuck is you doing? Fuck is you doing?
I'm slaying. Facts. Skeleton or elephant? Yeah. Straight like that.
Alright, so listen. So what do you prefer? Say if you come across three bitches. Oh well, say three bitches roll up on you like, damn Danny, what's up? One skinny, slim, pretty as shit. One thick in the middle, you know what I'm saying? Short, you know what I'm saying? Then you got your little like Amazon looking one and shit. Like, which one is you gonna go for?
The one that said daddy, cause she won't pay me. I probably I'm fucking wild.
Hey yo!
I'm this paid. I don't know. Nah, I don't know. I don't got no preference.
Hey yo, can you stop?
I want an intelligent one. I want one with a mental, a brain.
She got y'all be, see that?
Like, she gotta be cute though, cause we both can't be.
Y'all
black,
can't just bring pussy to no more to the table. That and pussy was never cool anymore. Like I never knew. Like you know what I'm saying? It was a point in my life where I felt like, well, damn, like what I gotta be a bum ass, ugly bitch, like to get treated right? Like you know what I'm saying? Because I'm bad as shit. Smart as fuck, like you know what I'm saying? Like yeah, I got my shit with me, but damn, like why the fuck these niggas is dumb? Yeah. You can't possibly be that fucking dumb.
Y'all know what you should do though. What? You should comment, right?
What?
Comment the radio show, the link, and then pin it at the bottom of that if you want. Yeah. Yeah, you know, I'm giving a game, y'all. I'm giving a game over here.
Give me some game. How do I make a nigga act right? Tell me.
I don't know, man.
Well, these not niggas, make them, but.
These niggas is doing wrong right now, man.
Niggas is fucking gay.
And the ones that's acting right, they probably already doing that on their own. You know, I don't think it's really nothing that you could get the niggas to act right. You said these niggas gay.
They fucking gay because ain't no way you talking about some bros over hoes. So who's fucking you? I'm confused. Like, who's fucking you, cooking for you? Who's doing all that goofy shit? Like, who?
Who?
Who's doing all that goofy shit?
The woman. Most definitely. I'm not bros over hoes. I mean, I'm more so, I'm fucking with who fucking with me. Sometimes the bros gotta go too, because they don't be fucking with you. They just be in the way.
First of all,
sometimes
I've not seen...
Sometimes a bitch will ride more...
Yes, like I'm a fucking rider. I don't give a fuck. Y'all can call me stupid. I don't give a fuck. I'm into building. I like it. Call me Bob the fucking builder. But what I'm not gonna do is build with any old fucking body.
Right.
And it's sad because I just be sitting around with all the fucking concrete, all the fucking the builder walls and shit, and all that shit. It ain't nobody to build with.
Right. You gotta find somebody that's on your level. I mean, that's really where it's at. I'm cocky a little bit. That's why I ain't cocky, but you know what I'm saying? I think highly of myself. That's probably why I don't be fucking
these
with
these niggas not even on their own level.
I'm gonna need to fuck with somebody like you. Somebody that's doing something with their motherfucking self. And I ain't throwing my shot. I ain't
hey, yo, and I ain't shooting my shot.
I ain't shooting my joint. I was just saying.
Well, you don't have to because I masturbate anyway. I'm sick of y'all niggas. I ain't giving no more chances. I don't give a fuck if it's scorp or no. Like.
So you sound like you the one scorn.
I'm not scoring. I'm just tired of wasting fucking time.
You sound like you the one.
Because sometimes your wants get in the way of your needs at times. You understand? As me being me, who I am, my needs is basically I'm a fucking hustler. My needs is basically I have to take care of my children. My needs is I have to take care of what I got to take care of all the time. But my wants, sometimes my wants can be because I'm not intimate with nobody at all times. It could be, oh, I want companionship, but go about it the wrong way. Now I'm caught up in the blitz with some nut shit because I wanted some type of companionship.
You ever thought about getting a puppy?
I had a dog. That bitch got big. I said, fuck you.
I be on some different shit.
Merlin, I still got a dog right now.
I don't need
Squirt.
I don't
need congrats to everything he accomplished. What city is his black ink? Listen, go check.
I work at the New York Black Ink.
Yep, he working. They coming to Philly though. He said.
I work at the New York Black Ink. Black Ink 125th. And I'm about to manage the one in Philly. So we about to have one in Philly real soon. So you ain't gotta go too far. You know.
That's cool, but at the end of the day, I don't give a fuck. I just want to get myself situated to the point where it's though, like, I can just do what I want out here in the streets. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, anything.
Fuck. Yeah, what you mean by that, though?
Like, if I want to buy a fucking yacht, I want to buy a yacht. If I want to buy an island, I'm going to buy an island.
See, I knew that's why I fuck with you. Because that's the same tip I be on. That's the same shit I be on. Like, and if motherfucker mentally can't even handle the thought of that, like, motherfuckers be like, yo, you dream too big. I don't dream
that's
at all.
Nothing.
I'm
that's
gold life. Chasing. You know what I'm saying? I'm gold chasing.
Oh my God, now that you spoke of that, I put something on in my Insta story like, okay, is you a gold digger? Like, not, I ain't spell it like gold digger.
I seen that.
I put gold, like a gold digger,
I follow
or
you
a dream chaser?
On Instagram, I seen that shit.
You know, every fucking body said they a dream chaser.
I said, I'm a gold digger.
They don't get it.
And
they
I
like
looked
they
at it and the percentage was so low. And I was like, yes. I'm still different.
Yes, like, do you see? And it was a little blitz just to see was people gonna catch that shit and bring it back if it went over their heads or no. Like, now I'm letting y'all know that shit must have obviously went over your fucking heads.
That went right
over. I ain't say gold digging like you hand out type nigga. Like, I said gold digger. I'm a gold digger. I go for everything that the fuck I want. If I want to be a doctor, I'm going to school. I can get in. I have the credentials to do so. You feel me? That's the type of shit you want to be on. Like, it's not easy getting in school today. It's not easy getting a fucking doctor's appointment. That shit is hard today. You gotta have certain shit. You know what I'm saying? So if you don't even got the fucking proper fundamentals to even get in or register in a fucking school, you need to think about life a little bit more fucking better.
I wouldn't go to school though. I just wouldn't. The best education is like self-education.
Yes, it is.
They trying to play motherfuckers with this school shit because all I see is a bunch of motherfuckers in debt. Now, I ain't saying it ain't possible to go to school and get a career that you're going to, you know, flourish in, but the majority of motherfuckers is, you know, that's like the lottery to me. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's a chance you can win $1 billion, $1 million. But 9 out of 10, more people getting shitted on than winning. So, at the end of the day, I would say for the youth that's considering college and all that, and I ain't telling you don't go to college. I'm just saying go to college when you can afford it. When you can't afford it, self-educate yourself and get a trade. Focus on some business, you know, so you could do something you know, for some real income, some entrepreneurial income, some residual income. You know what I'm saying?
Or you could always resort to hoeing.
Right. But that's a whole nother I Am Human show. Some real
yo, shit. You could always listen. I'm gonna have a show. I'm bringing hoes and fucking pimps in them next time. Like one show.
I know a bunch.
Probably March. I'm bringing all the pimps in and shit. We gonna have to prick they brains too. We
what
gonna
city
know
is
what's
the
going on and
what
shit.
City is the Black Ink? I'm on New York. I'm on Black Ink 125th.
This Squirt the Boy, everybody that just now tuning in that don't know, we got Squirt the Boy in the fucking building.
Tag the
bottom.
Yeah, so they could follow your show, love.
Okay,
this shit
baby.
Popping. I will come on this joint again if you don't have people putting my personal business out there.
No, that was not planned.
I think that was planned.
I swear on everything I love, Sus. Neil, you got to get on here and tell this nigga that this shit wasn't planned. Because Neil, you looking at me crazy.
That's my friend. Yeah, she told me about it.
She don't even live in the city no more. She live all the way in fucking Florida. Some fucking weird. Like, this shit not cool, dog. This shit is not cool. Like,
they really, what happened?
I'm trying to pin it. Pin this for me.
Yeah, but, Oh, man. I don't know what I'm doing, man. I ain't really technologically, like, advanced with this shit. Like, I'm an old school nigga.
Shit. All we know how to do is get money. We don't give a fuck about shit like this. Like, we don't give a fuck. I'll pay a nigga to fucking pin shit for me. Pin that shit, nigga. So let's stop.
Yeah, man.
All right, so listen, we need your top five dead or alive. Let's go.
Rappers?
Yeah, whatever. I said top five dead or alive. Anybody musically inclined. Let's go.
Beethoven.
Oh! Yeah!
Mozart.
Ooh.
You
turning me on, Squirt. I need you to chill.
That's a couple motherfuckers, man.
He said just a couple motherfuckers. Yo.
It's a couple motherfuckers. I don't know, rapping wise, I don't really. I ain't gonna say I don't got no rap. I like the DeWeer rap. I like the drag on.
Yeah.
X was my favorite rapper at one point. Okay. Some nice rappers, but like I rap myself, so I ain't never really liked no rap. I'm an R&B nigga, and I'm the fifth nigga. Y'all gonna be upset.
Can you not? Not on my fucking show.
The show. Y'all gonna be tight.
Yo.
I got two. They all running right, close. They going close, and I'm gonna put them at five. But I'm really an R&B nigga, so they might have been first. I'm just saying.
Okay.
Jodeci,
yeah,
is the top group of all time to me, R&B wise, and y'all gonna be tight.
Can you not on my fucking show? All right, it is. I Am Human. Go ahead, tell these niggas. We already know the way I'm reacting. We already know. Name the person he's talking about. Somebody throw that shit up
y'all
here.
Y'all gonna be tight if I say it.
We want them to guess it first. Throw that shit up there because. Y'all see how I'm reacting. He wants to say this nigga name, but I said not on my show. So if I said that, who y'all think he's talking about? Who y'all think? I just want to know. Everybody that's listening to the radio show, I'm still tuned in with y'all guys, too. I just was, you know, kind of answered some of these comments on my live. Since y'all can't see me, I'm on live with Script the Boys in the fucking building representing Black Ink Test Luxury. We on I Am Human. This is your girl Mulu Monroe.
Top five, number five on the list is Jodeci, and I'm gonna tell y'all who my two is a tie with Jodeci. R. Kelly. I'm fucking with him on a music tip. I'm sorry. He's a fucking asshole. He should get punched on. He's a dickhead. We all know he's a pervert.
But you want that honey love. Like, you still fucking with the honey love.
And
that honey love.
Only thing about one song I might not play no more.
What?
I've been listening to the song and I just can't play it. I cut 12 play. Because I'm thinking he might be saying 12 years old playing with him. Like, I just think
that is what he's talking about. What the fuck, like,
and I think he's counting the ages when I hear it. He might not be, but I think he is. That's what I'm saying.
He's talking about the 12 steps that he's putting, that he's presenting to these fucking 12 year olds.
That's salty.
That's dirty as shit. Like, oh, you 12? So we gonna take 12 steps to you know what I'm saying? We gonna we 12
new,
play.
We been knew he had problems.
Oh, you 14? We gonna do 14
we
play.
We been knew he had problems as a community, as a culture. We knew that nigga had problems.
Yeah, so why bring him up now? This is my question for you. Why bring R. Kelly up
late
if y'all already know?
No, get punched on. I'm just saying.
Come on, like, no. What's the benefit of bringing him up right now to distract us from something else? What is they trying to distract us from?
There's a bunch of things.
Because this is what the government do.
Government shut down.
This nut-ass wall.
Stupid-ass wall. That's not going to stop nothing. They've been had basically a wall. They had a gate. Now they
then
turn
he
want
the motherfuckers he trying to keep out the
building. Then they figure out that that wall shit don't matter because these niggas been digging holes up under them bitches forever. The wall.
Yeah, so you get a wall, we going under
down then up. Then it's the same.
And he don't have no bread for
wall,
that.
Wall, gate, barricade, it don't fucking matter.
He don't have no bread for that, and he don't have no fucking stature to keep it going once he get out of office. So with that being said, he's a fucking asshole to me because
why nobody talk about how ugly ball is?
Huh.
Donald Trump.
He ugly as shit because that's first and foremost. We passed that. You feel me? Like, we already addressed that when he first announced himself.
Pastel peach.
You know what? I'm tired of it. Like,
nobody say nothing about that. That shit fucked me up.
No, I ain't talking about the pastel colors, nigga. Like,
yeah,
hey, yo.
A billionaire. The nigga is like the same color as my fucking hat.
Ugly as shit with that mean ass face. I don't even think he can make a smiling face. Like, you just ignorant as shit. Like, to the point where you just got the fucking permanent nasty dirty face
up like that. That nigga, that Meek Mill's running around, Meek ain't lying. He got more money than Trump. He ain't kicked up like that. He a billionaire, but he ain't like one of them super billionaires. He got a couple
billion. What nigga that be with me?
The white boy.
Robert
Kraft. I mean, what's his name? Kraft. His last name, Kraft. He got like 6 billion. He like 3 times.
He own Kraft. You talking about the person that own Kraft?
I don't think he own
Kraft.
Or
his descendant.
I think his last name is Kraft, but
it's probably a direct descendant.
Yeah, they probably all got chickens.
Mm-hmm. Yes, they do. Oh, so we want to know a fun fact before we run into our commercial break. I want to know a fun fact, and I want you to tell me something on your bucket list. Get you out the way.
What's a fun fact?
Okay, so for everybody, even my listeners, so a fun fact is something that is something about you that no one will ever notice or will ever know that you actually enjoy doing or enjoy, period. Like, all right, say a fun fact for me is what's a fun fact for me? I'm silly as fuck and I'm open with my shit, so I don't know. fuck it, I'm outspoken, like I'm courageous, like I don't fucking know, like a fun fact about me. Wow.
They would know that if you fucking is like
it's nice.
You know.
Well, a fun fact about me is I don't know, y'all. I'm a perfectionist.
You wanna know a fun fact about me?
What?
I got one ball. One touch.
Yo! Hey, yo! Can you stop, yo? Hey, yo! Can you stop? Can you stop? Can you stop? This is how I am human, y'all.
I got one testicle. That's a fun fact. No, I got 2 testicles, but one of them fake.
Yo, when is this shit going to end? When is this shit going to fucking end?
I wanted a fun fact. That's funny to me.
That's not a fucking fun fact, nigga.
It's fun.
That's some shit you tell your bitch. All like, right,
well,
the fuck? Like,
now you know.
So now you telling all the bitches, like, listen, y'all, take a number. Y'all, all my bitches, like, just know I got 2 testicles, but one is fucking fake. You feel me?
Yeah.
I couldn't walk around with one ball out here. Why you got one ball, though? Like, what happened?
All these bitches got 2 fake butt cheeks. Well, I can't have one.
I mean, you could.
What happened? No.
That y'all still get lit.
For real.
Hey, y'all.
What had happened was I had cancer. And people don't know that. I survived it. You know, all they had to do was take the ball off. I still can make babies. I still can fuck. I can still do whatever the fuck I want to do. And I'm healthy as ox. Like, you know what I'm saying? So that's why it's the fun fact to me, because it's like, ah, damn, ah, you thought you got me, though. Still out here bombing shit. What's up?
Yeah.
What's
so
up?
So listen, can I ask you something now? Because you know I'm a fucking asshole, right?
What's up?
So when you nut, right?
Yo, I was scared of shit the first time.
When you nutted, yo.
After surgery, I was scared. I was like, this shit might hurt. It might be blood come out that joint. That shit's up. Work. That should tell you. Word.
Hey, yo, we said that shit sick.
I said, oh, yeah. Cool.
All right, but so like, what I'm saying Clare is, like, is you into painting faces out here?
What? Like, nah, I paint. What you mean?
No, I'm just saying, like, I don't want to get a little faces. Too extra out here, you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, like, when you nut, like, do you see how much nut come out? Like, do you ejaculate the same, or actually, it's like half a nut? Like,
I would endeavor to have more nut come out. I be salty sometimes because enough don't come out. Like, if that's too graphic, can we talk like that?
This is I Am Human. I asked you the question. I don't want to know because you got one ball, so I want to know, do you halfway nut?
Do I paint faces or like nut on people's faces?
Yes.
I don't have no problem with that.
Okay, so when you do that, what I'm saying is, when
I'm going for it.
So when you do that, what I'm saying is it the usual amount that you normally do? Yes. Or is it halfway?
No, it's the same amount.
So and one ball still holding it down.
I'm still upset because on pornos they shoot like a lot. Like,
hey, yo! This nigga said he's still upset.
Real
yo,
shit.
I'm tired of it.
Real
like.
Shit. They could have upgraded my own fake ball with some more nut or something. They
I'm gonna need you to chill. Like, it's a fake ball.
I be
fucking
feeling
ball.
Like a motherfucking superhero though, because I'm like, I got a super one because it's like indestructible. It's brand new.
Hey yo!
I'm pretty sure if I got kicked on that side, I wouldn't feel it. That's all I'm saying. That
hey,
shit
yo,
is dope.
I'm tired of it.
I'm like Black Panther.
You know what? You know what? Like, please go ejaculate immediately when you leave here.
Yo, that's
please
funny, go. Yo. You like crazy. Like, your show really dope, man. Everybody should support Mulu Monroe.
Yes, sir.
She's just the only person that probably could have got me to be in an interview like this. If anybody know me, I'm more so like, I be dead serious. Like, yeah, you know, back in.
Oh, with the sexy you know, voice? Like, oh, you was trying to woo me when you came here.
Huh?
You was trying to woo me?
Why you say that?
Why you put the sexy voice on? Nah, y'all ain't hear him switch up real quick? Like, yeah, because you know
what
nah,
I'm saying. That's how I usually do. But the dude, that's what I'm saying. I keep forgetting you not no dyke. Like, I thought you was a dyke. You like my nigga.
Yeah, that's my fucking dog. That's my dog.
Oh, much love to the LGBTQZ, whatever the fuck community. I don't mean no disrespect. I'm just ignorant to the whole situation. I don't get it, but...
I don't get
much
that shit either.
Y'all.
Fuck them niggas anyway. This is I Damn. Am Human. This what we do.
Fuck you.
Fuck me no doing this shit.
Sponsors or nothing on this joint. You give a fuck. Okay, cool.
Let's I see, sponsors this, my this, own. You know what? It's crazy.
This
because
is a good ass show. I like fucking with. I like shit like this.
It's crazy because I'm saying I just got the real concept of management and having a sponsor and all that shit. Now, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to be open to having sponsors and shit like because I kind of back myself. I'm my own personal sponsor. I pay for everything out of my own bag. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my pockets for being a little heavy like that, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm blessed.
I like how you keep shouting out these inanimate things. That's dope as shit. Can I steal that, though? I like that. I like that.
But you know what I'm saying, like, it's always dope to have people like you in my corner too supporting me. Like, ever since I met you, you just been like real dope with me. Like,
Real recognized, real though. You thorough. I fuck with you.
And it ain't no motive. I tried. I thought it was some funny shit going on. Like, hold the fuck up. Why is he so fucking nice? Squirt Black Ink. Don't nice. You got a lot of bitches to be chasing after, nigga?
I'm nice.
Don't you got a lot of bitches? So let me stop.
I don't got no bitches.
No, but this is my dog, y'all. He like really them. Genuinely fucks with me. So I fucks for him in return.
The bitches don't like me like that.
Wow.
They say I'm mean.
This nigga keep calling himself ugly, too. I keep telling him he not fucking ugly.
I'm all that. All niggas is ugly.
All
niggas is ugly
fucking
to me.
Person. Any bitches out here think y'all could change his mind?
All
get at the boy,
ugly.
You know what I'm saying? Because he out here catching wreck.
Don't get it fucked up, y'all, though. I don't have them. There's no self-esteem issue or nothing like that. I ain't never had no problem getting no bitches. At the end of the day, I just think all niggas ugly because I'm straight. And niggas is gay. I don't know.
Well... Now that he said that, we're going to jump into a commercial break, okay? We're going to play some shit. I told y'all I want to play fucking B2K. We still got Squirt the boy in the building. Hopefully, he'll still be here when we come back, yeah?
I already know.
But, you like B2K?
Nah, not really.
Wow, like.
I mean, they cool, but. Niggas is getting fucked.
I'm about to play all script shit,
y'all. Niggas was getting fucked by their manager.
I know, but it's so sad. But they, like.
That's what I'm saying.
They moms it's R. Kelly shit.
It's not just R. Kelly. It's all R. Kelly. It's all these niggas.
They Michael all was Jackson, out here fucking people. Chris Stokes and shit. I ain't even.
Michael Jackson. All these niggas.
Listen, I had the wrong Chris mixed up and shit. Chris Gotti and shit. I'm like, ain't that the nigga that was fucking with the boys of B2K? They're like, no, that was Chris.
Gotti is good nigga.
I heard a Chris and thought it had the wrong fucking Chris and shit.
Niggas, man.
I know,
Chris
I'm
Stokes
dumb as shit.
Chris
that's Irv Gotti, brother.
He
so I was like, alright.
He looked like a freak nigga.
I'm saying, like.
He got a funny cut. You could tell a nigga by his cut. You know what I mean?
He said, I know that you're wanting this.
Playing with these little ass kids. But B2K, I think they bringing a new little tour out. I don't know if they're going to have the nigga Raz B on there because Raz B said he's getting his ass tore up.
Fucking
big it is. He said he's getting his ass tore right the fuck
so
up.
So, do you got some shit I could play today too? Like, after B2K? Like, because I fucks with your music. I don't give a fuck when nobody talk about old, new.
I got.
Fuck. Play some shit for me, please.
I got a joint on YouTube right now called Lawnmower. Gold Bars, the mixtape, definitely about to drop. I got Role Model, the EP. I'm working on that right now. A whole bunch of shit, man. And really, niggas gonna have to step their bars up when it come to me, man. Believe
yes,
it or
do.
Not. Go search Scorp DA Boy, Scorp Da Boy on YouTube and see for yourself, you know.
All right, you guys, we're going to jump right into this B2K. I'm going to be over here bitten with Squirt on our breaks. But this my shit, uh-huh. You feel me? Like, this is one of the first songs that made me, like, put all the fucking posters on my fucking walls, okay?
You had them?
Let's go. Yeah, I sure the fuck, I still do. I still got all that shit. That shit is in my mom's basement, like.
You know that shit childish, man. Take that shit
no,
off
No, it's not
wall.
On the walls and shit. We done moved from like 10,000 places since then. I'm just saying, I still got all the joints, but let me get it. I love y'all.
That's what's up.
Yeah. Hey, Trey. How you gonna come up with something like this, man? Yeah. When this come on, they gonna be like, Quiz on. Yo, B2K.
Girl, you messed up when you let me in. Told your best friend that you wanted me. Then she called me up and hit me to your steez. Told me you were looking for a guy like me. So I said, oh no, I'm the one. Unless shorty really wanna have some fun. But she said that you told her I was what you want. When I call you, don't try to run. I'm the guy in your dreams that you had last night. I'm the Benz with the 20s that you wanna drive. I'm the plug in your life that'll treat you right. Got your hood cause I'm drinking every day in your life. I bet you more than this. Tell me, can you handle it? Show me how you work it. And maybe you can both hit it. I bet you more than this. Tell me, can you handle it? Show me how you work it. And maybe you can both hit it.
Now we all out in the open. Everybody knows about you and me. Ain't no more need for you and me to creep. I want you so bad, I don't care who sees. So girl, hold on, got what you want. I know you ain't scared to go and have some fun. So let your girlfriend know you found someone who be keeping you tight and strong. I'm dying in dreams that you had last night. I'm a Benz with the 20 that you wanna drive. I'm your plug in your life that'll treat you right. Got your hood cause I'm bringing every day in your life. I bet you more than this. Tell me, can you handle it? Show me how you work your bit. And maybe you can go with it. I bet you more than this. Tell me, can you handle it? Show me how you work your bit. Maybe you can
go 2 months of conversation, man. It's something to spit the game undercover. I'm lethal like Danny Glover. Got you running to your mother, making plans for life. Yo, I'm only 15, what I need with a wife. We can walk through the mall while I hold your hip. So you can hang out the drop while I'm pushing the whip. Take you on a ride, you will never forget. Running home, telling your friends, little Fizz was it. Got you known by the way that I lick my lips. Man, I got many times, I ain't sweating this chick. Yo, I run these girls from coast to coast. Dropping games so sick, I got them doing the most. Come on,
I know that you're more than this. Tell me, can you handle it?
got you all in the mix. Time to get your handle it. Show me how you work the mix. And maybe you can go get it. I know that you want in the mix. Tell me, can you handle it? Show me how you work the mix. And maybe you can go get it.
This one out to all the ladies all over the world. All the ladies all over the
all
world.
All my sexy mamas.
Come on, come on, come on.
As we proceed to give you what you need, you know I like it when your body go bum, bum, bum. Bad boy, B2K. Yo, talk to him, player.
Talk to me.
I like your little sexy style. Love it when you're getting wild.
I see
you. Girl in the club with me.
Come over here, let me talk to you for a minute.
Girl, you need to be in magazines with a crown on your head, cause you's a ghetto queen, like bling, bling, bling.
You fine, girl.
The way you're shaking that sexy body shape like an hourglass.
Yeah, let's do it, y'all.
I wanna get you to myself, you and me and nobody else, and do the things we do. Maybe there is something that I need.
Come on, baby, turn around and let me see that sexy body go bump, bump, bump.
That is all I wanna see. Baby, show me.
Come on, baby, turn around and let me see that sexy body go bump, bump, bump.
The way you throw that thing in me.
Come on.
I can't take it.
Second verse, come on.
Baby, you're teasing me. Gonna have to stop pleasing me while we're on this floor.
Stop teasing me, baby.
Yeah.
I want you.
You're taking it round and round. I love the way you put it down.
Like
you're
you
making me scream for more.
Give me more. Let's go. Don't stop. Come on.
Put you still way next to mine. Baby, meet me anytime. You and me behind closed doors. Oh,
talk to me now.
You have to be my main squeeze. Take trips, stop shining.
Just
things.
Me and you.
Girl, just come with me. Oh,
come on.
Now, mama, go ahead, do the damn thing.
Come on,
baby, turn around.
Turn around.
See that sexy body go bum, bum, bum. That is all I wanna see. Baby, show me.
I like this. Come on,
show
baby,
me.
Turn around.
Turn around. The way you're throwing that thing at me.
It's bad boy, baby. Check this out. Call me
Danny.
Dance for nothing, mommy. Plans to take a bomb. Get on the floor, make it bump more. Shake it, mommy. Let's ride. I'm your tide. You can be my body.
See
the type for me, mommy. So right for me. Man, she can move it. Love when she dance to the music. Make me wanna stand like a pool. Hands is the smoothest. Just a simple touch make me lose it. Girl, that's enough. Stop moving. I pump that. I pump that. Girl, bring it to me. Bump that. I want that. Girl, sing it with me like.
So let's do it again, mommy. You and a friend, mommy. Money ain't a thing, look. What I gotta spend, mommy? Put up your hands for me. That's how you dance for me. Shake it like you can, honey. Take it from a man, mommy.
Yeah. Turn around and see that sexy body go bum bum bum.
That is all I wanna see, baby. Show me, show me.
Baby, turn around and see that sexy body go bum bum bum.
The way you throw that thing in me,
don't stop.
I can take it.
Baby, yeah. Yeah.
Around.
You know I like it when your body goes
bum, bum, bum.
That is all I wanna see. Baby,
don't
show
stop.
Me
that's
show
baby,
me
turn around and see that
wanna
sexy
see.
Body go bum, bum, bum.
The way you're
come
doing
on.
That thing in me,
that's right.
I can
come
take
on.
It, no,
that's
yeah.
Baby,
B2K.
Turn around and let me see
bad
that
boy.
Sexy
boy.
Body
they
go
me
bum,
Diddy.
Bum, bum.
Yeah, yeah. Dave Mack, you got one now, baby. Don't stop, come on. I see you, Chris.
You know I like it when your body goes
yeah. Bum, bum, bum.
I like this right here,
come on.
Let's go. I like the way y'all ladies
come
on that
on.
Thing. The way y'all do that thing when y'all do that thing.
You know I like it when your body goes
bum, bum, bum.
Come on,
don't stop.
Let's go,
let's go.
Come on.
Yeah. Baby, turn around and let me
know
see that sexy body go bum, bum, bum.
Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go,
let's go. And another one.
You know I like it when your body goes
bum, bum, bum.
Come on,
it's pandemonium, baby.
Come
yeah.
on,
let's go.
Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life.
Let me down when I'm not around.
Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life.
Let me down when I'm not around.
Never did. Calm down, give it up. Already know what it is, mission's been a drug. And I ain't never been a bug. Check my rap sheet, cause you's about to be another hug. I can't let you play me, this my part right here. If you're trying to dim my light, but it gets dark out here. Cry till the sun don't shine, keep your heart out here. Keep the movie so refrain from remarks out here. Perish and you won't even see it coming. A change of heart will have you feeling like you never owned it. I pray to God won't have you suckers having one up on me. Pussy this good, you gon' have to check your homie. Relax, cause I don't even want the phone. I just want the keys with the arm and hammer stove and another lead. What's it gonna be? Welfare don't care, they just wanna tap your seat. Yeah. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past life. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life.
Let me down when I'm not around.
Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past life. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life.
Let me down when I'm not around.
Never did. It's fucked up, but I ain't mad at you, dog. Just as long as you go handle, dog. No in and out, it's not a fantasy, y'all. Just a team and we done been through it all. Yeah, all my niggas get wild, change the pitch. Keep me motivated, I got grams in a swish. Think I won't get you, man, you out of your mind. It's fucked up, cause you wasting your time. By the time you realize, niggas took all your time. Just in case you thought you had some more time. No, don't skip the grind, you was put here to shine. Stop it, please, when it crossed that line.
That's sick.
look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past life. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past life. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life.
Let me down when I'm not around.
Never did. The visions in my mind from my past life.
That's what kept me strong.
I'm addicted to my past life.
What? You can't tell me how y'all don't fuck with that joint. You know what I'm saying? I'm all about a fucking dollar. This is Once Again I Am Human. We live from ABM101.com, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can go on there, scroll down to I Am Human, I'm live right now. And if you do miss the show, or your folks miss the show, always tell them to go to ABM101.com and tune in and listen to what we got going on. We got Kay Walker in the fucking building, you know what I'm saying? We got him coming up now, you know what I'm saying? Because we got to address a couple of matters, you know what I'm saying? Like, we want a lot of this nonsense to stop, especially like Quilly, like... Quilly, like, please just let us know what's going on with you today, my man. Like, just let us know, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's about maintaining relevance in the right way. You can't try to be relevant in the worst way, like, especially if you got numerous of occasions where you just was caught on some nut shit. You gotta chill. When you known for nut shit, you gotta do something to try to, you know, outweigh it. Not add to the nut shit. Like, what the fuck is going on out here? Yeah, but you know, to each his own. To each his own. You just want a big ass portfolio of nut shit. That's on you. You know what I'm saying? Like, me on the other hand, like Squirt was saying, you know what I'm saying? Like, shout out to Squirt the boy. Like he was saying in his interview, you know what I'm saying? Like, he worked hard to protect your name. That shit is not given. You understand what I'm saying? Like, once you have a name, once you stand by something, it's hard to keep 10 toes down today. You understand? So much nut shit out here. You understand? Like, if y'all listen to my raps, listen to the people raps, you know what I'm saying? That's really out here trying to make a way for real niggas and shit. Y'all gotta listen. We'll tell y'all about it. All the nut shit that's going on. Tune in. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, other than that, I don't know what to tell y'all. Y'all want to keep listening to these fucking weirdos because they got a nice little ditty bop and shit that go with their little joint. So, like, that's what y'all like. That's what y'all like. Me personally, I got kids. I got boys to raise. You understand? I got 11 and a 10-year-old. I don't want my sons to grow up on no nut shit. I want them to have the same instillment and values and morals and respect as... just like I did. So, with that being said, we're going to jump into another fucking track, you know what I'm saying? Because we're going to bring the real back. We ain't going to do no fake shit out here. You know what I'm saying? Let's freaking go. Go. So, I'm going to jump into this lawnmower that Squirt was talking about, you know what I'm saying? I fucks with the joint too, so we gonna jump into that and then we gonna come back and fuck with y'all for a little bit. It's your girl.
It's the difference between your niggas and my niggas.
Huh, boy.
We different. We different. Squirt. The boy. Boy.
boy and I'm bad, bitch. Name hold weight like a fat bitch. Drip, 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 go come with attachments. That'll let her lay a nigga down on his back quick. Plus, I stay in a trap with a package. Stay with a blunt full of cabbage. Don't get it fucked up, cause I'm tatting. That'll only get you fucked up on the back end. Now, back to the bar, yeah, I'm back in. Busting at you niggas when I back out. I remember back in the day when we used to fuck a nigga up until he black out. How the fuck you cup a bitch that got her ass out? I'm that motherfucker that'll blow her back out. Tell her that I'm Floyd Mayweather, cause I'ma beat up on a pussy like it's Pacquiao. They be saying I'm the leader of the tag game, plus I put a pretty little bitch on back page. 8-9 dimes, yeah, that range. They be lying like a motherfucking cat, man. But you wishing you could hit, no bad aim. I can pull like a muscle in a back sprain. I'ma dance on the track like I'm Dame Dash. I'ma hustle for my motherfucking last name. Now, P-Pop flow, bitch, I'm B-Rock. It must be the shoes, like my stinks high. Bananas in my AK clip, keep cutting while I swing it like a monkey out the treetops. Looking for the man at the weak spot. Keep a drum on my gun like a beatbox. Said you ready for the beef like we not. We'll run through them niggas like sheetrock. Blowing on grass like a lawnmower. Code 4-5 with the lawn nose. I thought you fought your own war. Why the fuck you always jumping on the phone for it? You a little bitty bitch, I'm a grown boy. Don't get your shit split by my homeboys. Ah, send them niggas in your homeboy. Better leave that shit alone, boy. You niggas mad that I came up. Wishing that a young nigga stay down. Bitches on my dick like, hey now. Wonder what you niggas gotta say now. Cops in my car with the K-9. Damn, I should've put it on a Greyhound. Man, I gotta take him on a high speed. I'm blowing weed out the window, getting chased down. Lean in the green Sprite Zero. Clean, no cut, no care. Wide, low, warm in my waistline. I don't think you wanna die playing hero. Bang it like a bongo on a baseline. Why the fuck you tryin' to make me take it there, though? Hit a nigga up broad daytime. Cause we ain't even playing with you weirdos. We ain't even playing with you assholes. Queer got the gig with the passhole. Cat got the nose with the gas holes. My strap black as a back roll. You don't wanna see me on snap mode. How many shots in my Mac hole? My bitch blow like sash mode. Shit, suck a nigga up like a black hole. Blowing on grass like a lawnmower. Code 4-5 with the lawn nose. I thought you fought your own wars. Why the fuck you always jumping on the phone for? You a little bitty bitch, I'm a grown boy. Don't get your shit split by my homeboys. Ah, send them niggas in your homeboy. Better leave that shit alone, boy. Blowing on grass like a lawnmower. Code 4-5 with the lawn nose. I thought you fought your own wars. Why the fuck you always jumping on the phone for? You a little bitty bitch, I'm a grown boy. Don't get your shit split by my homeboys. Ah, send them niggas in your homeboy. Better leave that shit alone, boy.
So I just want to know, do anybody want to get treated like a lawnmower? So it's say now, let me stop. I'm way too fucking funny. Do you want to be treated like a lawnmower? So it's not. I'm way too fucking funny, y'all. Like, I'm going to be stuck.
Come through and chill.
So now I'm about to play another one of my joint C's, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a dope ish. You know, sometimes I do care. But then again, I can't. Fuck y'all niggas!
Moolah. Kitty,
really don't give a fuck.
Kitty girl. No. I care, but I can't. Won't let a nigga trust me, cause I'm all about a bank. Don't need it, pay the lesson. Last time that shit stank. Break a nigga down, but some moves you don't think. No. And why they want me buried with them all? Been grinding all my life, so you know I came to ball. No matter how you get it, make sure you get it for them all. Make sure you get it for them all. Now you can really stop with all that fake shit. I can never do you like you played. Snake bitch. No. You took the wrong route. Listen, ain't gotta swing it, but I pulled the horns out. I'm really about the money, duh. Same switcher, switch a flop. Same old way that to get you the only different hub. Yeah. Pull them bands out. If you had any sense and you were skipping the town. Get it how I give it up. Always on a different note, but in a split second, I can see you like an envelope. Yeah. I clear it like it needs to go. Cause I'm the type of bitch that knows. See me, meeny, miny, mo. Kitch. And bitch, you know the program. Bitch, I make shit go down. Enjoy the rest of your life, or I'ma end it right. I care, but I can't. Won't let a nigga stress me, cause I'm all about a bank. Don't need it, paid a lesson last time, that shit stank. Break a nigga down, bust a move, you don't think. No, and why they want me buried with them all? Been grinding all my life, so you know I came to ball. No matter how you get it, make sure you get it for them all. Make sure you get it for the mall. Yeah, ha, ha. When teeth is rotten, then you need to drop. Yeah, I was on that note when it came to the sidekick. Yeah, oh, I wish she caught me so she can leave me long, give me dome and make her my bitch. Damn. Oh, you need to stop, yeah. When the kettle whistle, it steams, don't make it hot, miss. Why you tryna get to a dream when you could climb it? I'm just tryna get to the cream, don't make no nonsense, damn. I just lay low, this you would never fit in the eyes, gon' lie, ho. I don't play rich, but I bring on pies, though. You be in the kitchen playing suicide, though. Damn, one for the money, I don't do it for the fame. Yeah, niggas passing you and you still think it's a game. Shit, I like it when it rain. No nigga bulletproof, so shoot him like the range. Get it how you live it, though. You don't wanna live no more. Feel in a split second, I can seal you like an envelope. Yeah, yeah. Clear it like it needs to go. Cause I'm the type of bitch that knows. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Yeah, yeah. And bitch, you know the program. Bitch, I miss you, go damn.
You already know what the fuck it is.
Enjoy the rest of your life, or I'ma end it rest. I care,
no,
but I can't.
No, 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 no.
Like, when is y'all niggas gonna get the fucking picture?
Stop coming to me with the emotional shit. Let's touch bases on some shit. Stop coming to me on the emotional shit. I'm only going care but so fucking far today. I got my own shit, is what I'm saying. I want y'all to listen. Listen to me loud and clear. I don't give two fucks if it has nothing to do with Mulu Monroe. Now let's get this show keep rolling and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's keep the show fucking roll, roll. Roll, roll. So listen, yo, I got a confession. I got a major confession today. Like, I don't think I have any more fucks to give. So let me stop. I don't think I got any more fucks to give. I'm with some silly ass shit right now, though. But it was some real shit, y'all. I'm really having a nice little fucking day. Mind you, it's all this fucking snow outside and shit. Like, I'm just happy that I'm prepared for this weather, because it was times where I didn't even have a fucking coat. And that's not to be challenged. Like, no, I don't want you to think I was some broke shit. Ash Moo never been broke. You feel me? Like, to be honest. But on some real shit, it was because I was one of them dumbass bitches that thought, like, oh, I don't like clothes. I'm cold. Cold wear, bitch. But guess how old Mulu Monroe is today? Mulu is fucking 30, and Mulu got a fucking coat. And Uggs. I don't even wear this shit. Like, I done wore me fucking Uggs. Every fucking thing. Like, a bitch got clothes on. Seriously. But to other people, I still don't have fucking clothes on. Like, that's some weird shit, but it is what it is. You just don't know. It can be worse. It can be worse. But I'm starting to feel this shit now, y'all. Like, that shit is not a fucking game. It fucking all. So with that being said, all y'all bitches out here with them little ass fucking leather jackets and shit on. Fucking sweater with the fucking jean jacket and shit. We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that in 2019. We going out and we buying fucking coats. There's plenty of places, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't got a couple of dollars to really throw on the fucking coat like that, nobody's telling y'all bitches to go out and get Montclair's and shit. We not telling you to go get a fucking Montclair. But damn, if you know what I'm saying, it's Burlington, it's all types of shit out here, you know what I'm saying? Y'all better go get y'all a fucking coat and stop fucking playing with some real shit. But I want to jump into another fucking track. I do. Because at the beginning of the show, I usually play 4 or 5 songs and then get into my motherfucking discussions and topics
of discussion. But now, I'm just going to play more music in the middle of my show because it got a little juicy and shit earlier. So I'm like, all right, all right. So with that being said, with that fucking being said, so let's stop. Would I be wrong if I play R. Kelly now or some real shit? Yo, why the fuck do I play so much like this? Like, this gotta be fucking stopped. Like, it really gotta be stopped. No, but I'm not playing no more B2K and shit like that. But I do want to play this song by Marcus Houston called Alone. Like, I'm really feeling that, John. Like,
I've seen him waiting by the phone. Getting here.
Y'all gotta know a little bit about me, and this is the shit I listen to at home, so I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna keep playing. Like, I love my music too, but then, like, today we gonna do something different. We play B2K. Play a little bit of Squirt, because he in the building, and we going to play fucking Marcus Houston. Hello. I like this song. I like this song. You know why I like this song? I like this song because when I was in residential and shit, I was put away when I was younger, between the ages of 14 and 17. So this shit carried me the whole time with some nut shit. Like, if it wasn't for the CD, my nigga, like, I don't know where the fuck I would have been in life, like, on some real shit. Like, cause them bitches was getting on my motherfucking nerves. They was on some nut shit in their joint, like, and I was not fucking with them. Like, I was not fucking with them in their joint, like. But here we go. It's a little R&B joint, but I like it. I touch it on a little bit. I am human. La, 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 la,
la. Alone.
La, 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 la.
Alone.
This is my shit.
Questions cloud my head with white. Tears on my pillow as I cry. Makes no sense for us to say goodbye. Impossible to hide this pain inside. Thinking about the times we shared makes me wonder if you even care. Contemplating should I let you go. Girl, why'd you leave me
alone?
I've been sitting here waiting
by the phone.
Give anything to hear
your tone.
It was all my fault.
I know that was just
remember the day when everything
went wrong.
Try to think how it'd be if you hadn't
gone
away. Should've made you stay.
Now I just
did. Alright, so listen, Squirt just grinding me the fuck up. He gonna stop me in the middle of my song, talk about something. You a whack ass fucking DJ. Don't nobody wanna hear that nut shit. Like, how you just gonna stop a dope ass fucking show and then gonna play this corny ass fucking song? Like, wow, he's right. I was fucking like, listen, I like shit like that. Like, I like shit. Talking about put on Poor King cocaine. I'm putting this shit on, and y'all let me know, like, do y'all like this shit or not? You know what I'm saying? Like, okay, this is I Am Human. We gonna put on this cocaine, my little baby and shit.
When you wrist like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, I ain't whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Bought a brand new shoe, told her, kick rocks, don't stand too close, diamonds. Kickbox ain't red, me and gold, so I don't stop. I know they wish they can catch me, but keep wishing. You think I done turned into a fiend for these bitches? Tryna stuff as much as I can, and these bitches made your bitch fuck on my man. There's no difference, I ain't never popped no sand. I sip scissors, if I ever have to turn on the game, thing, I won't do it. If I put it on a song, I seen it have been through. I can't put it in my song, I know how the feds go. Scream free out of the house, but I ain't no fan. Gave my mama 10 bands, sent it to Cancun. Got the crowd going dumb, but I ain't no damn fool. If I went in there and did it, then maybe you can too. We done came a long way from broken shan shoes. When you're rich like this, you don't check the forecast. Every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, game, whip up shit. This pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense. But I had to go cook, no brain. No brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. My thing. When you're rich like this, you don't check the forecast. Every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit. This pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense. But I had to go cook, no brain. Cook, no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing. Got $250,000 in a book bag. New era, I'm a dope boy. No care, I'm living my best life for real. Just looking through the ship. No tag, if we opposite, it won't work. It won't last, get the opposite, knocked off. Toe tag, ain't been home in a month. Got my whole mad, they need me in the trap, but I can't go back. I got all the board with $100 slab. I got M's in the bank, give a damn what they think. Every vibe I ever shot my shot, they call it. Everything you ever see me riding, bought it. Big dog status, I ain't gotta sell drugs. Put my craft in the rap, then I took off, yeah. New G-Wagon, no key, this a push start. I can hit the gas, make it disappear. When you rich like this, you don't check the forecast. Every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense. But I had to go cook, no brain. Cook, no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing. When you're rich like this, you don't check the forecast. Every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense. But I had to go cook, no brain. Cook, no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing.
What's up? Sorry, not. So listen, we got K Walker in the fucking building. Can you slide on up, my nigga? Like, cause I'm sick of your shit. Like, I'm sick of your shit. All right, so announce yourself, K Walker, to the listeners. Where you right here.
Yo, what's up, man? It's your boy K Walker. We can cuss on this, John.
It's I Am Human. Let me tell you a little bit about I Am Human. You can say whatever the fuck you want, however you feel. Okay. If you say, man, fuck my dad today.
Okay.
That nigga Jerome Dickey.
Okay.
That's it.
Well, you
that's
know.
That's just it.
Well, it's K Walker, aka fuck K Walker. You know what I mean? That's my motto.
Fuck K Walker, y'all.
I've been running with that since 2004.
Hey.
My motto, fuck K Walker season. And it has officially begun again. It returns. You know what I mean?
So what's up? Like, tell the people about you. Everybody that just tuned in, people that don't know of you, let us know who the fuck is K Walker. Why is people saying fuck you?
I mean, that's how I go. Like, you know what I mean? I represent progress and I'm out here doing my thing without no cosign, no nothing.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, what they supposed to say? They ain't supposed to say they love me. You know, it's competition. Like, and that's just for my peers. Like, the people in the street, they fuck with me. Like, my cousin right here tell you, like, we was outside. Like, the internet is...
Cousin!
The cousin is... I mean, the internet is one thing. But, I mean, when we be outside late nights in them streets and all that, it be all love. Damn, K-Walker, I fuck with... So I don't play the internet no mind, because when you go outside, it ain't like that. You know what I mean? We be outside, you know what I mean?
So would you say, like, you is the true definition of no fucking handouts straight from the fucking bottom?
Yeah, like, I ain't never had no investor... No manager, no nothing. It was just all, I mean, just me from the muscle, you know what I mean? I ain't never had nobody telling me nothing, giving me nothing. You know what I'm saying? And I invested myself, so, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a firm believer of investing in yourself, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I mean? I mean, you can have all the money in the world, but that don't mean they're going to care. Like, you got to go outside and earn that respect. That's like battle rapping. Like, you watch that shit. And it look easy, but it ain't easy because, like, you got to go to another nigga hood and walk up to this man and earn his respect. That's different. You know what I mean? That's different. Anybody can hop on a joint, drop some bombs, put a beat on it, and, you know, trick the world out this joint. But, nah, man, I be earning my respect.
Well, speaking about the fucking battle rap shit, like you said, like, we want to know as the fucking people, like, did Quilly ruffle a little feathers of yours or something? Like, because he's a fucking weirdo. Nobody paid him no mind. But look, I seen you came right at him.
Yeah, it was the streets, though. Like, Quilly came out, said he went, I guess some lister came out, I was on the list or something.
a list.
Yeah, something about, you know, K Walker, because I had just won the battle rapper of the year award, and a lot of people was shook up a little bit. Like, you know, I guess I came out of nowhere, but, you know what I mean, I had all classic battles. I've been doing my thing, so I guess they came out with a list of some shit. And he said he went to battle, so I guess they felt like, who else but K Walker? Get at K Walker. I sat there for a little bit, but I'm watching my joint, like, you can't ignore the streets. Like, you know what I'm saying? So he's talking extra crazy. I hopped out there, like, well, you want to step up? Let's do it. You know what I mean? Then he talking all this money, so this is what I do. Like, so let's do it. Fuck, I'm going to sit back. The streets wanted to see that. I ain't say nothing. Like, you know what I mean? Even on his page, every time you put something up, they tagging me. K Walker. They on my page. K Walker. So, all right, let's get it then. You know what I mean? This is what I do. This is what I get paid to do at that. So, it ain't like I'm just coming out of nowhere. He started that shit. I was minding my business. You know what I mean? I got a battle coming up on 26 that wasn't even about him. But he, you know what I mean, he felt some type of way that, you know, I mean, that's on him. It ain't on me. You know what I'm saying? He running out of the street talking about this is my city and all that, but you down center city though, right? That's different. Like, you tricking the world thinking you was in somebody's hood. You was in center city where the cops was, the police was at. Talking about 20 grand, you ain't pull it out. But guess what? We got the 20 grand now. So now what? Like, what's, so now what? I mean,
so K Walker, my thing, right? So you just out here biting anybody's fucking head off?
Nah, I ain't biting niggas' heads off. I do what I do. If they say I win, I win. Like, I, you know what I mean? I was never a battle rapper. Like, Scorpion tell you, when he met me, I was not battle rapper. I can fuck about no battle rapping. I care about no battle rapping. I got a call from Stiz one day. He was like, yo, I got an idea. I think we should start. I had battle one time prior before that. Like, 2 years before that, I had battle on Young Bob Lee. And mm-hmm. I won. So I'm like, damn, I really know how to do it. But I jumped right back to the music, though. I don't battle rap. Like,
speaking of music, what Stiz the fuck you got?
Stiz called me one day. He's like, yo, I want you to battle Caution. I go, I'm like, damn, where we battling at? I'm like, nah, I don't want to do it. He called me like 10 times. I don't want to do it. So we had to battle in Caution Hood right around the corner, 52nd of Mark. I'm like, I'm going to go in there. These niggas going. I go in there. I do my thing. I'm like, damn. You know what I'm saying? Then I battled Kaboom and shit. Same spot. You know what I'm saying? That was a crazy debatable because he was coming. He was being funny and I had the lyrics. So I'm like, all right, look, let me turn my shit back up. You know what I'm saying? Because I got a little comfortable. After Kaboom, I just went on a killing spree. You know what I'm saying? By accident, though. I was not trying to be a battle rapper. Stiz is the one who called me like, yo, come on. I was not trying to be no fucking battle rapper. So why they mad at me, I don't know. You got that's
you know, Stiz a little mastermind on
that's between them and God why they upset. You know what I'm saying? Just like I got niggas mad that I be seeing comments like I didn't deserve to be on BET. Let me tell you something.
What? Wait, hold up. Stop. Yo, can you stop,
please? Niggas acting like I went to the BET office and I said, yo, put me on TV. No, I need the fuck like you know what I'm saying? But that come with the game.
Fuck, say stuff like that, though. That come with
the game. There's no way in hell I'm going to wake up and think I'm just going to be doing my thing and I'm not going to catch hell from somebody. Somebody's not going to like it. Some people like Pac. Some people like Biggie. Like, it's with you. Every rapper got somebody that like him and somebody that don't like him. It's part of the game.
You but you saying? Open the battle in anybody, right?
Yeah, anybody. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it got to make sense. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to get to a certain level and then somebody call me like, yo, my man James want to battle you. No.
You're not deluding yourself.
I started from the bottom. Right. You know what I'm saying? Like, I used to watch Reed and Kaboom and Caution and the Magic and all of them. So, me just come out of nowhere and I'm battling niggas I used to watch on the DVD. That's crazy to me. You know what I'm saying? But it ain't easy, though, because you have to grind and even get to that point where niggas is like, all right, well, who that over there? Come on. You know what I'm saying? So, you gotta start from somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, the other day, like, a lot of niggas don't know. Just like everybody else started from Too Raw from the streets, I started from Too Raw for the streets too. You know what I'm saying? But I seen Big Star the other day. I didn't even think he remembered me. I seen him at the Philly Hip Hop Awards. He was like, yo, I remember you started on my camera. I didn't even think he remembered. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, this was before it got shot up and shit like that. Let me stop. All the rumors and shit, niggas got shot up. Like, it was a Royal Rumble. Like, whatever happened.
I wasn't really paying attention to that shit. I was watching on the stage, watching the young boys doing their thing. You know what I mean? Because I know how it be when you, you know what I mean? That's what it's about.
So, K Walker, like, on some real shit, like, I fucks with you. I fucks with your whole movement. Cocky. You ain't out here on some dumb shit. Mm-hmm. You ain't, you know what I'm saying, tampering your name. You ain't out here with your hand out and shit like that. So, you gotta respect shit like that. So, what advice do you have for the new up and coming battle rappers? Because I had a young boy in here, Kid Tony or some shit. He's okay. Up and coming and shit. He's okay. Trying to get to where you at, or wherever the fuck.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? What advice do you have for them?
Don't listen to nobody but yourself and believe in yourself, because but you know, it's like with anybody, it don't even just gotta be battle rap, sports player, rapper, you dance, whatever. You gotta believe in yourself, because a lot of times niggas, you know, they be upset because nobody's supporting them, or they might not have
enough
money to do this, or why this person got more likes than me. And yo, once you start thinking about all that shit, you're going to become stagnant. You know what I'm saying? You can't run somebody else's race. You got to run your own race. You know what I'm saying? So that's how you got to be grinding. The internet is fake. The internet is not real. You know what I mean? A lot of these... Listen, if Instagram shut down for a day, your favorite rappers and all these niggas that's buzzing, you probably wouldn't hear from them again. You know what I'm saying? It'll separate work ethic from who deserve
it. The weak from the strong.
Pay attention to the internet, because the internet is not about who deserve it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? It's about who can entertain you the most. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga can get on there and spit the hottest freestyle ever, 30 likes. If I go on the internet and put a Glock 30 out right now, I'm going to have so many likes and comments.
And, and that's fixed. That's
so don't
fixed.
Don't focus on nothing but yourself. And don't, you know what I mean? A lot of people watch other people's pages and they get this discouraged by motherfuckers. But you don't know how motherfuckers' life be when they log out of Instagram.
There we go. Your livelihood.
You know what I mean?
It has to match. Like, you can't be a hot-ass fucking rapper out here and your livelihood fucked up.
Yeah, you don't know how nobody living when they log out. You know what I mean? So don't be discouraged by nobody. Believe in yourself, and then other people will eventually come. You know what I mean? That's how it is. Like, I don't worry about nobody who got the money or nothing. You know what I'm saying? Because I know the federal government print like $5 million every day. All we gotta do is go out here and get like 10 or 20 of it. You know what I mean? All we gotta do is find a little bit of it. They print it every day. So what the fuck am I worrying about? Somebody else got it. It's
so free, you know what I mean? Let's rob the man, K. Walker. Silence.
I got a little money. I ain't got bail money for both of us.
Like, let's rob the men, my nigga. Like, yeah, fuck that. Like, both of us,
you know what I mean? That's what it's about, though.
Oh, but listen, for the ladies and shit that's on here, you know what I'm saying? Like, ladies. They probably interested. They like, oh shit, K Walker,
yeah. Oh yeah.
What's
like,
going
last
on
night,
with your life, my nigga? Like,
I think last night we was in a club. Me and my cousin right here. We was partying. Some girl had seen me in the club. I posted a picture. She commented, like, I see you in a club. But what she say? I'm too shy to walk up to you.
Oh,
I'm like,
gosh,
just come over here.
Like,
shit. You know what I mean? I love the ladies. You know what I'm saying? I would be gay if I didn't. You know what I mean? I love all the girls. You know what I'm saying? I love them. You know what I mean? I got songs for the chicks and everything, but that's later. Right now, we going to niggas' hoods and we tearing them apart.
Oh! Listen, you ain't got no shit that we could bang off with?
Yeah, I was on live with NH the other day. He talking about, what he say? He was like, I'm tooting my own horn. I'm like, yo, I'll come down West Philly because that's where I seen him at. He like, no, pull up in Johnson Homes. I said, Beck, where you at? Like,
yeah!
You know what I mean? He was playing, though, but you know what I mean? Like, I do this away
that's
game
exercise,
shit.
Right?
I do this away game shit. Like, all my battles, I ain't got no battles in South Philly. All my battles is in other niggas' hoods.
Oh, shit, this nigga from the P.
Yeah, SP all day. You know
this nigga
saying?
Is from
But I was one of them niggas that didn't just stick around South Philly all my life. You know what I'm saying? I was always curious about what was down the street, what's over there. You know what I'm saying? Because I know, I realized I live in the United States of America. You know what I'm saying? So I'm free to roam. I wanna see the world. I wanna go around and earn my name. You know what I'm saying? Like Michael Jordan from Brooklyn, but he became the greatest basketball player in Chicago. You know what I mean? I wanna move around.
Fucks with that mindset. That's dope.
I wanna move around.
You hard as nails. He said, I'm hitting every hood. Fuck you talking about? Battle me, nigga. Battle me. Like, damn.
I mean, we ain't gotta be creature habitat. You know what I mean? That's how you feel at life. Some rappers wake up with the mindset, I'm from this block and I'ma die on this block. That ain't me though. You know what I mean? I wanna see what's on the other side of the fence. You know what I mean? That's how I'm rocking. That's how I'm carrying.
So besides all the battle rap shit, is you working on any type of projects or anything? You got any type of promotion?
Yeah.
Can we bang a song?
Yeah,
like,
I'm,
god
I'm
damn. Like,
I'm always working on music. That's what I do. Music. I just happen to was alright the battle rap shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I never met Cosmic Kev before.
I was just about to say that you got this nigga playing your shit.
I never met Kev before, but he always showed me love on the come up show. He always played my shit. So, you know what I'm saying?
Cosmic Kev.
Hey, I'll see him in the street somewhere and, you know, be able to pay my respect in person. But for now, just shout out to Kev. The guy from the Drink Champs. That do the show with Noriega. He always shouting me out down there.
So you never met Cosmic Head?
Nah, I never met him, but he be playing my shit, and I
you still ain't meet this man.
I still ain't meet him.
Can you knock it the fuck off, K Walker, and go down there and say what's up, my nigga?
And you know, I'm from Philly, so it was my as a culture growing up. I always wanted to hear that Cosmic Head street bingo over my shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I want to tell him in person, like, yo, I've been waiting for that. You know what I mean? So
all right, what's up with these fucking dreads? Like,
what's up with the dreads?
Yes, what's up with them joints, dog? Like,
what's up with them?
Like, is you when next time you dipping your shit? Like,
I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I mean, my cousin right here, he want me to get the Army Fatigue joint. So
he getting green out there.
You know what I mean? And that's the first time we heard of that. For any niggas about to start walking around where, you know what I mean? No, it came from us. You know what I mean? So, I mean, I'm just trying new things, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be subject to one thing. I'm always moving around, doing what I do. You know what I mean?
Anything else, like acting, like,
yeah, acting.
You
want to
start
a
business. Yeah, like,
I got something going on with one of the guys from BET. Like, when I jumped off that joint, I wasn't just battle rap. I politicked for a little bit, and I got a little series coming. Well, of course, he got to check that joint out, see how we going to work it and all that. But it's like, I'm doing different. Like, I was just on a BET Cypher with Loaded Lux. It was my dream to be on one of them joints. But
oh, y'all seen that joint?
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Like, I never cried, never complained, because I knew it was going to happen one day. Like, but who you going to cry to when everybody trying to do the same thing, man? You just got to focus and, you know what I mean, mind your business. It's going to come. And if it don't come, at least they know you ain't laid down and not try. You know what I mean?
Yo, you got this calm, humbling spirit about you
who I'm going
to
cry to, you know what I mean? I grew up with no dad.
You don't give a fuck. Like,
yeah, so, I mean, I was conditioned for this shit, you know what I mean? I grew up really having to fend for myself, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, I mean, like, all the boys in my family, so, you know, now that we here, I mean, we definitely, fuck we going to complain for now, you know what I mean? We almost to where we need to be at, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of rappers I text that I used to look up to when I was, you know what I mean, when I was down, so I just be humble. Like, I mean, I can be some, you know, at my age, I can be somewhere shot up in jail for the rest of my life thinking, damn, what if I didn't? So, gotta be humble and just to be like, let me just mind my business, you know what I'm saying? Because it's a lot of niggas with dreams and rap better than me and battle better than me, but they doing 30 to 70 right now because, you know what I mean? They was listening to the wrong niggas. You gotta listen to yourself and who love you, you know what I mean? Not who you love, who love you, you know what I mean? That's what it's about.
I understood that. What you just said out your mouth. Yeah. That's the crazy part about that. Yeah, like,
you can love everybody, you know what I mean? I love Sanaa Lathan. I'm never going to meet her.
Hey, yo! Yeah. Real nigga shit, though. Like,
it's about who love you. Who want the best interest for you. That's how I'm carrying it, you know what I mean?
So how do you know when somebody has good entrance?
Because you can fake a handshake. You can fake a smile. Can't fake vibes though.
But what if they're good at masking it?
But you can't fake energy. Energy can't lie. Like, I'm saying, I can meet a nigga every day and be, yo, what's up with the kids? Or you know how y'all females talk? Well, tell your mom I say hi. But energy, you can't fake energy. You know what I mean? Like, when you walk in the room before you even meet a motherfucker, your vibe will tell you even to stay away from this nigga or not. Or before you might walk in the nail salon, there might be 30 chicks in there. You know who you need to say what's up to and who you need to be like, all right, what's up, man? You can't fake a vibe, man. You can smile in a nigga face all day. You can't fake a vibe, man. My vibe always been with my family. That's why I don't be with different crews and all that shit like that. You could check. You look at my Instagram, I be with the same niggas since I was 7. You know what I mean? I be with the same people. You know? I don't be with different crews and all that. Check my background and all that. You know what I'm saying? It's always the vibe going to carry you where you need to be at. You know what I mean?
I mean, did you meet anybody new that you vibe with and you just gave a chance to? Or you just strictly a traditional family-oriented bull? Like, you don't got time to be...
Nah, I got niggas in my...
Slipping,
nah,
shit like that.
I mean, I got niggas who ain't in my family that I fuck with. But like I said, I didn't choose them. The vibe chose them. Ooh. You know what I'm saying? Mm. I mean, I can thank anybody good for me. You know what I mean? Just like a female. She can have fat ass, pretty face, but that don't mean she good for me in the long run. It could have been just for that night. You know what I'm saying? So... You gotta let that vibe carry you. The vibe ain't going. I mean, look, the interview. Look, one thing about the universe is gonna speak to you, man. You know, like you ever had headphones on and you feel somebody walk up and what the universe tell you, turn around. You gotta listen to your. I mean, it's never gonna be a time where you be like, I was right and my gut was wrong.
Them intuitions, man. You know, talk about them crazy as intuitions.
That's what carries me to where I'm at. Like, don't complain. Don't cry. Don't ask for no handouts. My vibe telling me believe in yourself, nigga.
Now that's one thing I can say about you. You know no handouts for you.
Believe in your motherfucking
self. I definitely can vouch for that.
Who you gonna cry to? I mean, and you can't use money all the time because you gonna make yourself a receipt out here. You know what I mean? Niggas just gonna be like, oh, he got the money.
Yo, did you just say that?
You don't wanna become a receipt in a rap game.
Hey, yo, man. I'm done. That was it. That was the jewel for the fucking day, yo. Hey, yo. That's real nigga shit. Because fuck, is you a receipt?
Man, like, you out here. We can go on YouTube or Worldstar right now. We can see a nigga with a bunch of money, chains on. And he still might not be popping, but we could see this little dirty nigga right here. He spent his heart out and he ain't asking for nothing. He gonna grind and we might pay him more attention. You know what I'm saying? That's how it go.
That's how it's supposed to go.
You know what I mean? So nice cars in your video don't mean nothing.
That shit
you
don't
gotta
listen.
Earn that respect. You know what I mean?
Listen, I don't give a fuck about a nigga in a car. I don't care how many millions you got behind your fucking back. None of that shit. You fucking dumb. That's it. It's a rap for you.
The streets can trick you. But
go
you can't
trick somebody
it,
else with that nut shit. Like, you. Real rap. Like,
real rap.
So I definitely can vouch for that. But we done ran out of time, K-Walker. I'm definitely appreciative that you
time,
slid.
Man.
The-
we just, you know what I mean? It's just every day is a little bit at a time. We ain't
running out of time. Oh, there we go. We got K-Walker in the fucking building. Thanks for sliding through. We still got Scorp in the building. You got his cousin and shit. You know what I'm saying? Right. We shut it down. This is I Am Human every Sunday, 1 to 3. I usually do a freestyle at the end. Don't have enough time, but I love y'all, yo. Y'all know I got to get the fuck up out of here and get my shot, though. I'm going to get at y'all, though. Love y'all. Damn.